And now the champion. She is the baddest woman on the planet. Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
It's almost disarming when you see Ronda Rousey when she first comes out here. The giant, pearly white smile. How much fun Ronda loves the WWE Universe and being out here. That said, I still don't think she's mentally prepared to topple Nikki Bella at Evolution.
Listen, Ronda Rousey has been in these Ronda's big in these big situations before. This is familiar territory for her, Graves.
I don't disagree with you. Ronda's definitely been on the big stage in multiple different occasions.
Where you going?